liposuction, detox for your rent, overdose of Christmas, and give it up for Lent. My friends are all so cynical, we refuse to keep the faith. We all enjoy the madness, cause we know we're gonna fade away.
We